Love. What's that? You know, all these things, love, relationship, dating. I just don't function like that anymore. I never did. It's just that I have different goals, big dreams. I don't even know if guys like me exist anymore. And you know, I've been working hard and just enjoying the process. But it's not even about me. I mean, it's not just about me. I want to inspire people to become a better version of themselves. But having said that, I also feel that I did get a few opportunities. Some admirers, you could say. So the first one... This is so awkward. Okay, so the first one, we were in the same college and stuff. And I thought we were just good friends.
I seriously thought we were just good friends.
Yeah, we are, and we will be. But Arya, we could be something more, right?
And then she was like, we could be something more. So I said, look.
I really want you to understand this. We can't be together.
But why?
Because I have a boyfriend.
It's just so difficult to make people understand that you don't want to be with them. They just don't get it. And when they do, they take it personally. They're shattered. It's a mess. You know, after getting rejected, she must have had some small talk with her friend. I don't want to think about it.
Bro, this is not fair. Look at him. Look at him. And look at me. He's not even half as manly as I am.
So, you think you're manly?
That's not the point. Point is, why me?
No, not you. She chose him.
Okay, so why not me? You know, it's just so difficult to be a part of this generation where love has been reduced to nothing. Am I bugging you?
It's just that there's a lot of... बिल्कुल भी नहीं. So, have you ever had a girlfriend?
I've been asked out by so many girls. And the stupidest of all is the way they ask you out. Regardless, I never gave a damn. I gave them all the same answer.
Re, be classy, yaar.
Hey Sara, would you like to go out with me?
I would appreciate if you don't ask me again. I have a boyfriend.
Hey bro.
Ha, bol na.
You using AK kya?
Haan.
Acha, cool, me sniper use karta hu. Cover de.
Sniper la cover. Game beam sod rahe. Tu direct lunch la vichar.
Jewelish?
Don't even try. I have a boyfriend.
Be specific. कहाँ मिलना है वो भी बोल.
I'm not being cheap. Empress Garden is a really good place.
Not interested. I have a boyfriend. Bye.
Bye.
agree. Don't be specific.
What if you and me, we go out on a date today or tomorrow or day after? Basically, no point being, we just go out on a date. What do you think?
What if I say we don't today, tomorrow or day after? Basically, we never go out on a date. I've read the crappy motivational quotes you write on those apps. I'd much rather be single all my life. But just for the record, I have a boyfriend.
Cry, baby. Cry.
It's just that, you know, I can be the best boyfriend, but somehow nobody has ever realized how good I am, how innocent I am, until I met you. You truly understand me, and I think we should...
Ree, I can understand, and I know you're a good guy. But you know what, Ree? I do have a boyfriend.
Ree!
Yup?
Blast from the past!
Yup.
Good luck.
Thanks, mate. Hey, Arya. This is Ree.
Hi.
First of all, congratulations. You're done with the German exam, right?
What do you want?
So I want to try something for you. Ich liebe dich.
Ich bin verheiratet.
Subtitle dena.
Rishabh, I'm married.
What?
And I also have a boyfriend.
What the?
Why did you do this to me?
No, honey, I was...
Chup, husband hu main tera. Log mujhe Pune ka Henry Cavill bolte. Toh tumhe dhoka deti hai?
Just listen to me, please.
Kya boli tu? I have a kya?
I have a boyfriend.
Oh. That's nice. That's nice.
No, I mean, I used to say that so that people don't bother me again.
Acha. You know, I'm so sorry. I just thought like...
No, that's okay. It's just that it's weird chasing people. It all feels so pointless.
Ha! I mean, this isn't love. This can't be love. You know? Love is something more... Something deeper.
Absolutely. You know, Abba, we live in this reality where people only seek momentary stuff. Their notion of love is all flawed.
You know, Ree, people don't even understand love.
Exactly.
True love is almost impossible to find.
Exactly.
People cheat on their partner, betray their friends and whatnot.
Exactly.
And you know, I really don't understand this.
Exactly.
I think you are overdoing it now.
Exactly. Oh, so it's like I totally second that.
So? That's that.
Yeah, that's the reality that we live in. But we could change that.
How?
It all starts with ourselves. We need to be true to ourselves. And we need to make sure that we don't hurt the people who trust us. Cool.
36 like, 25 comment.
Ravas. Your girlfriend clicks amazing pictures.
Deepan chan kaadte.
Deepan? Mahakuni kaadla hai. Hehehe.
तू किसके साथ घूम रहा था? किती सनफ
नाही, बीचचा पण प्लॅन आहे ना, नेक्स्ट वीक डन आहे सगळं.
ऐक ऐक, इकडे बघ, ऐक, व्हेन युअर गर्लफ्रेंड गेट्स टू नो,
शी नोज. हे बघ, ट्रू लव इज ऑल अबाउट फॉरगिविंग अँड फॉरगेटिंग. समजेल तुला.
सम पीपल ऑफन टेंड टू प्रोजेक्ट चॉईसेस एज मिस्टेक्स अँड देन दे आर लाईक, ट्रू लव इज ऑल अबाउट फॉरगिविंग अँड फॉरगेटिंग.
यू आर ऍब्सोल्युटली राईट. कॅन आय टेल यू समथिंग?
या प्लीज. अँड अभा, यू डोंट हॅव टू बी सो फॉर्मल.
You know, like, I had similar issues with my guy. He is very good with words, but then...
But when it comes to actions, there's a bit of dissonance, right?
So, anyways, let's not talk about it. You tell me, have you ever liked a girl?
Have I ever liked a girl? Well, just recently I met someone and I think she's amazing.
Wow, who's the lucky one?
You. You have a boyfriend. That's what I was trying to say. You have a boyfriend, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
I have a boyfriend. वो जो बाहर चूतिया खड़ा है ना, अपने क्लाइंट्स के साथ क्वालिटी टाइम स्पेंड कर रहा है और मेरे ट्रिप की माँ बहन. आई हैव अ बॉयफ्रेंड.
मैंने मेल किया था ना, एज एंड ऑफ द डे क्या होता है. मैंने कल भी मेल किया था, आज भी मैंने अपना पूरा काम को भेज दिया है. नहीं अभी, मैं अभी बाहर हूं.
आई हैव अ बॉयफ्रेंड. But I guess it's okay.